the crazy boys. Let's take a look at what they are.